maybe some of us just accept that quiet little voice that we don't deserve this. We don't deserve to be successful. And it manifests itself in our practices. It manifests itself in our analysis. It manifests itself in our execution or lack of execution on the trades. Think about it. How do you feel when you're in a trade when it's profitable? Most of us, if you're honest and you're new, you just want to get out right now because you just want to have that winner. You want to appease that ache inside that it will reaffirm what you're doing is profitable, and it will cause you to feel a greater significance for yourself. Nobody believes you're going to do this. No one will. No one is going to believe it for you. You have to do it yourself. And it's hard. It's difficult. It's very hard. And I can tell you, I was no exception to that rule. In fact, I'm probably the poster child for it. And I can tell you, if you put the work into learning this, you do deserve it. Because there's no industry like this. It's so easy, you can fail immediately. It's so hard, but yet you can win overnight. There's nothing like this business. So if you have put the time in, or are willing to put the time in, you're a new student, you're a new trader, you're a new hotshot on the block, your system rocks. Stick around, kid. You'll encounter these same things. You may not admit it online. You may not share it with your friends. But you know you're going to be talking to yourself internally, and you're going to have these same feelings. Even if you're profitable, and something will happen, either you'll go into a tailspin because you'll believe this internal dialogue that this can't go on forever and I don't deserve it. This can't be real. I should be out there swinging a hammer. I should be out there digging in the pits as a plumber. I should be out there doing things, getting dirty. I shouldn't deserve to live a lifestyle like this. Only you can change that thought process, and you need to do it today.